Would you follow me? Would you follow me home?
Today we had an awesome opportunity. One of the players for the Atlanta Braves came to speak with our beginning sixth grade orchestra students. It was an awesome experience for the kids, for him to take the time out of his busy schedule to come and speak with him about how he's incorporated his love for music and his love for baseball into his balanced lifestyle.
I just talked to a professional baseball player, originally also playing the violin, guitar, and bass, and that was really interesting. I kind of heard him talking about staying positive and also practicing every day.
So like, practice is really important, and you know, we have a game every day, but we still have to find time to practice, so it's really important to keep doing that.
And practice makes perfect, and that'll help me.
It touched me how he was like inspiring, trying to inspire us to keep into music and keep into middle school.
And I am just enthralled. It's very cool that the music and the baseball combined have allowed me to come here and just spread some positive energy to all these kids at the middle school and be a positive influence. And it's really important to me because I really care about kids and I feel like they're the future. So it's important to spend time with them and just be a good role model.
Being a STEAM-focused school, it was a wonderful experience having Chase here today. He helped drive home the focus that you can have a balanced career, a balanced life, and include the arts in your lifestyle.